It is time for the world to know my name.
Yo, 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 what's going on? It's the Dark Demon, the Dark Slayer of PSN, Urban Shadows on the mic, what it do? This is just a wishlist video I'm making together for Red Dead Redemption 2, mainly for the online, just the wishlist I'm putting together for things that I wanted to kind of hopefully can happen or maybe get to see when it comes out. It got pushed back to next year, 2018, but like I said, I'm just doing this wishlist to kind of just put things out there and, you know, just... If anybody coming across this video, if you guys have any things that you guys might want to see for online for Red Dead Redemption 2, drop it on the comments below. Let me hear what you guys think of some of your ideas. But I really just kind of have three ideas right now that I'm going to spit out to you guys that I think I'd really want to really kind of see. Really. I've said that like 1,000 times. Really kind of would want to see for Red Dead Redemption 2, like I said, online. One of the first things and one of the most biggest obvious things is the character customization. Now, Red Dead Redemption 1, really online, didn't really have a set of customization for your character as much as I remember. I didn't actually play the online for the first one that much, but I mean, I played it enough to kind of see that it was kind of, I mean, it was alright, but like everything else, it has ups and downs, and as for now, for the second one, hopefully they can make improvements on it. But like I said, for the one first thing I wish for is hopefully there's better customization. Even in GTA Online 5, the customization was alright, but I kind of wish it was a lot better. You know, Rockstar, they're a really good game developer, so I would really hope to see that they can put more effort into the character customization this time around when it comes to, like I said, creating your own character and making them look the way you want them to look. You know, like give us really good detail sculpting maybe or something like that, or like you could put like scars on your guy if you want or something like that, you know, patches, all kinds of crazy stuff, whatever. For number two, another thing I'd want to see them do, which kind of goes along with character customization, is maybe like more sets of or bigger variety of clothes, kind of, or just like a more diverse thing. I mean, I know for, like I said, I'm going to keep referencing back to GTA Online because it's kind of like their latest online game that they got right now that everybody still plays, but like I said, I'm going to reference back to it. So with GTA 5 Online, it's like there's a bigger variety of clothes and stuff like that you can wear now, opposed to when it first came out, the game, and when you were able to play online with your friends and stuff like that. But still, I kind of feel like it's lacking in a way, because there's still, you know, many kind of different styles and stuff like that that people might want to kind of rock with. Like I said, right now it's decent. It really is pretty nice, a lot of the choices that you have. But for Red Dead Redemption 2, I'd hope to see that you can maybe like really customize the character with the different clothing and stuff like that. Maybe even to have it in a way that it's like you can kind of maybe hunt down certain animals and stuff like that to make different other kinds of articles of clothes and stuff like that. And with that too, another thing I meant to say was for the customization for GTA Online 5, I know it's like some people might do like kind of hacking or clothes hacks, they say, to make certain outfits work together because certain things don't match up with other outfits and things like that of that nature. So I'd really kind of hope to see that they can really go all out and, you know, you can really kind of mix and match what you would want to wear in, you know, Red Dead Redemption 2. I mean, of course, it's like back in the Wild Wild West, but, you know, there's still some kind of, like, maybe you could, like, wear a scarf and that won't be bothered by a certain jacket you would wear with the scarf and stuff like that, you know what I mean? It would really kind of be cool to see stuff like that. Another thing I'd want to kind of have for online for Red Dead Redemption 2 is trading. It'd be kind of cool to see, like, maybe if you have a certain kind of horse or, like I said, certain kind of clothes or an item, gun, anything like that of that order of items and all the stuff I just kind of mentioned, like a certain ride of like a horse and stuff like that. It'd be kind of cool to see if you can just trade them with your friends and other people that you might meet online. You know, you can really kind of set apart a different kind of way of, I just think that'd be kind of more cooler for the community, you know what I mean? Like, I mean, people would probably try to finesse each other, though. It would be pretty funny in some kind of ways, but it's like, oh yeah, this horse is this, that, and this, you know what I mean? Oh, and they end up getting a horse that's like the worst horse they ever had in their life, you know, in the game. But I kind of really would want to see for Rockstar to kind of implement a kind of trading system. Because even, like I said, even back when you think about it, the Wild Wild West and things back in that time, people did a lot of trading instead of buying things. I mean, yeah, they always bought stuff too, but, you know, a lot of things were done by trades also. So it'd be kind of cool to see if they can implement some kind of trading system between people that you might meet online in that aspect. And then lastly, I mean, like I said, it's pretty open to a lot of things also. I'll just mention is that I really would want a lot more variety of kind of activities that you can do with your friends in Red Dead Redemption 2 Online. Because, you know, GTA, they got heists and stuff like that, maybe certain missions and everything. But I'd really want to kind of see like more activities, like, you know, maybe like duck hunting, or you can like hunt with your friends for a certain animal or something like that. They could think of certain kind of things, you know what I mean? It's not going to be, because like I said, it's not the same timeline as GTA, and GTA is like more modernized. So there's kind of, even with that, there's more things that they could do. But for back then, you know, I just wish that they could maybe think of some more different kind of activities that they can have. Maybe even that five-step shootout type stuff, you know, when, like, people be having their backs turned towards each other, and then they take a couple steps forward, and they turn around and shoot each other. Whoever, like, standing last is the winner. I don't know, I just hope that they can really implement a lot of different activities within the game for online on Red Dead Redemption 2. But that's pretty much it, guys. I want to hear your guys' ideas, if you guys got some thoughts on, or, you know, anything you guys would want to add to it, or things you guys might want to even see in GTA Red Dead Redemption 2 online when it comes out. Like I said, let me just hear what you guys might think. All right, that's it. Urban Shadows out. Peace.